Hello, everybody. Okay. Hello, everybody. I'm the Obsessed Gamer. Shut up. Hello, everybody. I'm the Obsessed Gamer, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach.
Are you lost?
So I realized the last few episodes, I had not had the subtitles on the entire time, which kind of is. Kind of sucky, but you know. So I was watching, was it Fusion's gameplay? I think it was Fusion that I was watching. Also, Glitch Maze. I think it was Fusion's gameplay that I was watching, where he, instead of doing what I'm doing, oh, he is right out there. Holy hell. Instead of doing what I did and go down the slide, he went up here in the prize corner. So I'm going to see if this exit strategy. Don't stop me from running!
Are you lost?
No, I'm not. So I was wondering if I could still go to the fire.
Give up. You can't win. You're the best. You will find him first. You can't hide forever.
Anyways, I was wondering if you could go to the fire escape. Okay, so you can't.
You are nothing!
Well, that's kind of mean. I wonder if the elevator works.
I heard that.
So the elevator does not work. That means I have to go back through there. Would it just be easier to die? I think it'd just be easier to die. Roxy.
I bet I'm your favorite.
Hey, Roxy.
Don't be scared.
Kill me. Thank you. Okay. Cool. Does this work on them? No, it does not. I'm going. Is it charged by itself? Wait, what? Okay, Chica, whatever you say. It's always better when you eat pizza. I feel like later on, in later videos, I'm gonna go ahead and go through, past areas, just to find, like, secrets and stuff, go to places I couldn't go before. I guarantee Chica's gonna be here. Right, because it's a maze.
There's a vent in this maze that leads to the Montegolf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Where is Chica? God, I'm scared.
Are you lost?
Oh, Roxanne. I would expect Chica to be here since it's her thing, you know. So this does stun them, but it takes a while to recharge, right? So I just gotta be... I gotta use it sparingly, honestly. Where is it? Okay.
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
Okay, so I am an idiot. So this room was in the,
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
I wonder too. This will probably tell me. Let's see. Messages. Find the maze. I still can't find what is making all the clanging noise in the AC system. The fist visit this week. If I could reach the stupid vent behind the exercise maze room, I could get the catwalks of Gator Golf and take a look. Maybe someone who works on the exercise knows how. So, I'm gonna go ahead.
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare.
Well, never mind. I tried to do something, and it did absolutely nothing. So, wait for him to pass. It says I have to go to the daycare, so let us go to the daycare. I think my game might be bugged. I think I have to quit. Hang on, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Finding this code here. Okay. Where did it go? Okay. Find a laser size control key in Baker Theater. Ooh, the theater. The theater. This looks like a security office. Maybe something. Please. Something. Ugh. Oh my god. This is nasty. What kind of people treat their business like this? Freddy masks, that's not what I wanted, but that's alright. just like Christmas. Get what you get, you don't throw a fit.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
Okay, I will enjoy the comedy styling. Cool. All right. Balloons, yes. Balloons, yes. 1 year old. Yeah. Keep close eye on the time. No extra party. Keep on schedule. Time. Okay. Save point here. I know I saved up there, but hi, buddy. Who are you? Please don't come to life. I really appreciate it. Yes. Get this. Surely I'm done for, right? Unless... Just gonna sneak right past you. See ya. Access the vent. Actually, I need to go the original way. No. Please.
Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staffbot.
How is everyone doing tonight? Great. I just rolled it into one of my wheel tires. As you might have noticed, I am a robot. You know what the difference between this robot is. Well, like one of going to get old and die. Robots are my friend.
Because last time, Monty came back here. So, once he leaves, I'm gonna run out that door. I don't like that. Okay. I don't know if Chica or Roxanne are in here now. I want to save my sprint. Just in case. Alright. So. Let's see. Inventory. Laser size. Maintenance access.
Hey guys, Editing Gamer here. So I actually watched a video to get through all of this maser size stuff because it's very difficult, very confusing. And if you want to watch that video, I've actually put it in the description. It is very difficult. And somebody with the brain power of not very strong, it definitely wasn't easy for me. So I will actually skip past all of the failures that I had, and I will kind of get you straight to the, you know, actual thing. So please enjoy the rest of the video.
Okay. Down. 2, 3. Flip it up. Thank you. Okay. So, after about, 30 minutes of experimentation, I finally figured it out on the code pad. That hole is gonna have Music Man. Here. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button. And that's all I have for today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.